Well, guys, I'm back. The game stopped. Don't know why. It said the game did not work anymore. Lucky for me, it auto-saved here at this point, so that's cool. Or else I would lose 400 kilometers, almost 600 kilometers already. So, I did record 80 minutes, so yeah, it could work if I see the ferry very soon. Then I still could do it in two videos. I'm not sure. Let's see what happens. Hopefully this will not happen again. Oh, what a move, right? I love it if it works. Usually it don't work, but it's the second time today it works. I see a car coming, or oh dude. Oh, he was overtaking. Oh. That's okay, dude. I see him going around, all the way around, so no problem overtaking. I can see far ahead, and I'm just gonna go like this. And I need to go to the left. Oh, I was here before and then the game stopped, so it took me a little back. Around 60 kilometers. There was nothing coming, but just to be sure, I'm gonna stop. That's what I mean. Oh, thank you, dude. That's very nice of you. Not many AI cars do that, but you are very, very nice. You must have a good day. So, a lot of problems to start this first job. Very funny. No, don't glitch. Or you just brake, dude. Ah! I think I jumped over that fence. My god. Oh man, next time just brake, Kruger. Come on. Oh, that was just stupid. It looked funny, but it was of course just insane. I think I really jumped that fence with my truck. Oh, I should have gone to the outside view, third person to check that, but alright, I was a little like, what happened? Funny stuff. Ooh, another tank. Fourth tank I see here, so I'm gonna get a little scared now. Let's see on the map how far we have to drive to. Oh, great. So that's the ferry, 500 kilometers off. It will be around 800. It's not good enough to do in 30 minutes, but let's see how it goes. I'm gonna discover Orleans, of course. I've never been there. I don't know the name even, so I have to discover it. Would be cool if there also were the building where I can hire drivers. That's going very well. Not great, but it's okay. Here we go. And they are gonna go also, of course. So. That's nice, Kruger. I forced myself on them. So they have to stop. What? Another tank or artillery? Support? Another one? Oh my god, I think I'm very happy to get out of here. I do need to. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, only fuel is gonna be difficult, of course, but okay. But I'm only gonna lose 2 hours and 20 minutes. That's not very bad. Years. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you. Oh, yeah, no problem. Oops, I went to red. I jumped the light already, so why do I get a fine, you know? Here we are, the harbor, the docks. Nice. Do I have to go down? Yep, I have to go down, so. To the right here. That one is open, so let's go on the ferry. And rest here. Ooh, three of them. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going, so I have to check that. Let's see, I'm going to Barcelona. Nice. Oh, I wish I could catch a game and come now. Oh, that would be sweet. But no, I have to work, of course, so that's not gonna happen. Here we go, 800 kilometers left, I guess. Yeah, 784. Ooh, it's gonna be close. Hopefully I can make it in one video. Or in 35 minutes, that's okay. That would be cool, no problem. Barcelona, where is the football stadium, dudes? Come on. Oh, a question mark, but well, of course I do want a garage here, that's for sure, you know. And for sure I'm gonna hire the color picks again of drivers, that was awesome, you know. I mean, I had JC driving for me, Tom Selleck, Van Diesel, awesome, Jeremy Clarkson, Brad Pitt, yeah, they were all starting like a second life with me. It's a beautiful job, the truck, of course, let's be honest here. Go, go, go. Come on. I smell the money. 115,000 euros. I'm not gonna make it with a few, I think, so. You have to go. Oh, there's a. I can skip this one, but the next one. Ooh, a pink truck. Oh no, red. Sorry. I can skip this one, I think, and I have to take the next one. Speeding ticket. Is that Coca-Cola in black and white? Weird. That's really weird. Well, 150 kilometers an hour, and if he moves, of course he doesn't. I just get up to speed, and then I see him in front of me. Why, dude? Why? He's not gonna move, I swear. He thinks he's going fast enough, but no, he's not. Oh well. I will remember this, dude. Green fan man. I will get you back. I will give you a brake test. Bang! Hit the brakes. Alright, this is not funny anymore, dude. Come on. Thank you. Hello, trucker. Oil trailer. Need the ADR certification, of course. Lucky for me, I have all levels, so I can take acids, I can take gases, I can take liquids, ammunition, dynamite, chloride, acid, you name it, I can haul it. Nice, Paris. Cool. So I'm guessing it's in French, Orléans. Kilometers to go. And it's French, so it's gonna be tollbooths again. And I take the wrong line. Normally I'm better at this. Ooh, that's close. Oh, that's insane. Free cannons. Fantastic. Wow. That's cool. Big barrels. Very nice. Sorry, I did not look. I have to be fair. Oh, that's ooh, a trailer. On a trailer. That was really, really bad. Oh, this first video, not good. Well, I have to say this first job, not good. Death? I echo? Not sure. I'm gonna fuel up here, just to be sure. Don't need to rest, so that's cool. Price, $1.39 a liter, not bad. I still had 130 liters. Lonely trucker. Going home or looking for a job, you never know. It's a guess. Everything's a guess, of course. Like, is it going to rain? No, it's very early. It's Saturday, 8:15 in the morning, so that's not gonna happen. Playing some music again on my TV, of course, a little hardcore. Thunderdome 22, I think it is, not sure, but going old school and I love it. No bass, of course, on my TV, but perfect. Going from lane to lane. Very happy nobody was there, so. I had a feeling he was gonna do that. Don't know why, but everything's quiet, so I can go. Always good to know that you can go. nice straight road, so let's go. Nice. Just go a little bit insane, dude. You're a big one, dude. Well, I think I'm going to be around 35 minutes or over it even, so yeah, a little sad about that, but I had a lot of troubles. The first video is only 80 minutes, so yeah, that's not good. Stay there, dudes. Yep, Rono. Is that a little? Cool. The little trailer. Grocery. Kilometer after kilometer, I'm getting closer, so that's cool. Keep that. Oh, another toll booth. Probably only get a ticket here, so. Thought so. Really? He wanted to go to the left? That's weird. Oh, now I understand why. My mistake. Don't glitch. Come on. What happened there? I think a little accident. Yeah, it must be, you know, or else they would not do that. ...150 kilometers an hour. Thank you. Nice guy, nice guy. The AI. Sometimes you love him, usually you hate him. Oh, did I jinx myself now? Hopefully not. Well, I say one thing. I would not mind going back the same way. You have some nice roads where you can really go. So yeah. The toll booths are of course not so funny because you have to brake and... What's he doing? Dude, you're in a good lane. You can go. You don't have to go... Whoa. In the left lane. Did not see you, Van. So why were you there? And how did you get there? Just 200 kilometers to go. Awesome. Truck was repaired, so that's cool. Only, 5%. That's not cool. So I'm gonna get another one in... Hopefully not right away. Around 100 kilometers would be cool. Well, so far not so many tickets, so that's cool. Had some weird accidents, you know. My fault, of course, that's true. Yeah. Some weird accidents, really. I flew over a fence, I went from the road to the sand and it was bumpy and I really think I flew over it. Physically, of course, not possible with a truck and trailer, but it looked like it. Rapapapa. What's this? I just started, dude. You cannot be tired. Ooh, I want a military job. Would be so awesome. Ooh, cool. Under 100 kilometers. Should be there soon. But this is not France, right? No, I still have the feeling I'm close to Algier because of the roads. I don't know. The trailer with two flat trailers on it, awesome. Looks really cool. Not so cool as this truck behind me, of course, but cool enough, cool enough. I think I have deja vu, I make the same mistake yesterday. What I did was, of course, no, wow, how I entered the turn was of course not very nice to the other to the car in front of me. Cool, 20 kilometers to go, guys, and well, the second job cannot be any worse, so. Two tractors there, nice, and of course another toll booth. The last 12 kilometers, nice. Varova Oi. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I cannot stand it. Ugh, look away, look away. Ugh. Hang out of the window, dude. Ugh. Puke. Barf, barf. Alright. 9 kilometers, so let's do this. I have the right to go, not because it's in the law, but of because that was a Renault. Very simple, you know, when you drive a Renault, you don't have any rights whatsoever. You choose a very ugly truck, you're gonna lose all your rights, very simple. Here we go. Awesome trailer, of course. Oh, I go in there already. Sorry. I did not show the trailer very long, of course. Let's go here already. Alright. Who knows what I can take back? Boat and some closed trailers. Okay. Oh, it's the old and rusty one. Let's go like this. Starting position very good. I can see everything. So well, that's okay. Not perfect, but okay. 1589 kilometer trip, and I'm gonna get ka-ching, 115,000 euros. So, yeah, that was the first job, guys. Of course, stay tuned for more.